I think I did extremely well. I feel that I won this debate. I had the opportunity to show that I have strong views with respect to and established policies for housing. We talked about Aboriginal issues. We talked about electoral reform. I've talked about all these things. And I think I also took the opportunity to show that I'm a strong leader.